It was bad on the H-1 freeway yesterday, and it was bad again today. Traffic not taking the weekend off. Today, a rubbish truck overturned on the H-1 freeway westbound just past Kualakai Parkway, also known as North-South Road, at about 2 o'clock this afternoon. The driver was taken to a hospital, but we're told the injuries are not life-threatening. The freeway westbound remains completely closed. Traffic was backed up well past the H-1 H2 merge for most of the afternoon. The truck is still being removed from the freeway and cars are being detoured. Now, taking a live look at the H1 freeway, traffic is moving now. This is the closest camera we have to that traffic accident. But as I said, the traffic is being detoured. At least up to the Kunia Road area, it's moving well. Again, the truck is still on the freeway. We'll keep you updated as to when it gets cleared. This is the good part of the freeway, still moving nicely.